Hey guys, I'm back and I got some more rocks with us. Oh my god, it's hot in here. Dying. Okay. So, this is what I'm talking about. I'm also gonna show the ones I brought. So, I got this, like, it feels nice. It feels nice. So, I call it as a fidget. You just move it around, it feels awesome. That's basically what it does. It has a smiley face. Something like this. I got the arcade too. I got both of them for the arcade. Stretchy swan. You can stretch it. It looks adorable. This is, I didn't bring this though, but same, but made by the same company. Co also got fog, but it's orange or red. So I'm gonna show the ones I brought. This might be a short video. Okay. These are the ones I brought. Can't pop it. You can play with them on the video. My little pink squishy thing. And all my monkey noodles. And of course, got the new ones. Of course, I brought them, but I didn't get them soon. Well, I got them sooner. So. This stretchy thing. Monkey noodle. Looks like I have a thing. Look at that. Look how stretchy it looks. That is really stretchy. So, the ones I keep them. Another stretchy monkey noodle. Oh, look at that stretch. This hurts my arm. I did a lot of walking around in Great Wolf Lodge. Stretch, very stretchy. That's the lifetime of chance. I've not been at a pool in a long time, guys, so I jumped in, cannonball, everything like that. Eventually, a little kid puked in the pool. My favorite pool. I eventually went back, got back in my pool. I just let it sit for one day, so yeah. Huge. Wow. I'm sorry you guys can hear. Go to the loud sound, just gonna pop all these. I don't know when we're gonna come back. Soon. It's hard when you go on vacation, you have to leave. I used to take it so serious when I was little, but not much when I'm just a kid. Listen, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna show the one I got, this stuff I got, Pooh Bears. Okay guys, I'm back. I have a lot of stuff to do, so I might have to be posting, I might be posting later today. I got him this, like I said, another thing, and these sunglasses. Oh yeah, I'm gonna show you with him. These are how I situated on him. These are the ones I got today. I only got things for Pooh Bear since he didn't get much of Great Wolf Lodge. I brought him to the water park so he could just chill on the chairs. Of course I didn't bring him in the water and make him moody and yucky and I have to throw him away. This is basically the only toy I believe in, and my favorite. Very, very cool. Okay, I'm gonna put it somewhere safe so we Bush is right there, but he's back. I'm going to situate it later in inventory, so I